My face up, my face is up. What's up, internet? This is Weasley, coming at you with a Resident Evil 7. I have to finish what I started in October. I'm not ready for it. I'm not. I'm scared half to death. By the end of this, I'm gonna have a few years knocked off my life. Without further ado, since it's 2 o'clock, let's go right in. Go right from where I left off back in October, before I went on a hiatus to make a few upgrades to my computer. I got a new motherboard and a new CPU. Up next is upgrading my graphics. Well, either that or getting some more RAM, but those shouldn't be quite as drastic changes. After an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan found a way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked. Needs more than just a normal key to open. Why don't we just use the couch as a battery ram? Oh wait, that would make too much sense. This is a horror game, so dubious logic is king. For better or for worse. In my opinion, it's more for worse. Come on, why don't you load? Why don't you load? I'm already super nervous, in case you haven't noticed. To make matters worse, I have the lights off. And my face is shown by the advanced lighting system that is known as my cell phone. And the natural lighting that I didn't want to cover up because all I have to cover is a sheet and that is ghetto as heck. Okay, so here, I took a little bit of damage, it looks like. Okay. What's this? A lockpick. I don't have the space. What can I drop off for now? I just move this. I should be good without my key. If I have to make a daring Metroid style escape, I'll have to remember that my key is here. Otherwise, I may be screwed. This feels like the kind of game that'll have me do a Metroid-style escape. Oh boy. Let me go ahead and check the map. A locked door there. Something of interest over here. Ah, jeez. Oh my gosh, already. He is wasting no time. He's wasted no time to try and get me. Oh. Holy shoot. Okay, my HP is good for now, so I'm going to save this. He knows my name, which is a little bit scary. Well, I'm not Ethan, I'm Don, but let's pretend I'm the character of Ethan for just a second. So I know to save my herbs in case I confuse them. My HP is looking green, so okay, where do I have to? Right over there. That should work. So, just gonna make a beeline for it. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, mamma mia! Nope, I'm not. Holy shoot! You have Deadpool's powers. But you're like 100 times scarier. Especially since I'm on your hit list. Okay, so, jeez. He's right there. Well, at least I have a shortcut, but okay. So there's nothing I can really do with this. I just know that they didn't like Mia. They have some grudge against her. I gotta get to the main hall. Oh boy. Oh my gosh! I was paying no attention. I was paying zero attention. Okay. Take that chem fluid. Oh yeah, that's a really grotesque bathroom. I don't have what I need here. Living room? Where is the living room? Whatever. Okay, Recreation room. I need a drink. I need a drink after that. You got some booze? You won't be long if I find you and kill you. Oh boy. He is coming for my booty. You know, I probably should have used that lockpick here. But, water under the bridge, as they say. Okay. Wasn't there like a shiny room? Right here? Okay, I think I understand. Yep. Something like this. All right. Is this sufficient? It is. Aha. All right. There's gotta be some way out. I'm a video game main character. Okay. It's a gunpowder to make ammo. I better will wait till I find something that's like really pressing. So I don't think I'm terribly pressed for ammo right now. What the heck? Another chem fluid. Wasn't there a bobblehead somewhere? There you are. Gotta reload after every bullet. I'm just nervously checking my map. I don't have a pick. And I can't jimmy it open with a knife because reasons. What purpose do these antique coins serve? I don't know. Find out next time on Dragon Ball Super. Three college girls. Wow. Dang. That's kind of crazy. Is there something to take to the back? Nope, just tape. Okay. I hear sounds I don't like. I need a pick. Ammo is always appreciated, but it's not what's needed. Can't combine it with anything. Alright. Apparently I never used it before. I can see everything! Yeah, search like every nook and cranny in this one, it looks like. So I gotta find a way in. Gotta find a lockpick. But I don't much have a lockpick. But that's not how you combine. There we go. Now I have at least one space. Can I jimmy it open? I can't jimmy it open. My jimmy skills are subpar. Gunpowder, I'll take that. Let's see. Gotta find a latch. Gross. There's nothing in here but worms. Why'd I open up a can of worms? And why am I looking at the can of worms? Gross. Well, this is gross. I think I've seen something like this before. Yep. Alright. I can't see it, so... Just gotta do what I can. This is very gross. Scorpion room. Don't I have like a flashlight? I don't want to burn all my chem fluid just in case I need like a few extra bullets. Oh yeah, here, it's kind of a pain in the butt. We're approaching where I stopped. Dang, no pick. Got some ammo, always appreciate it. So when I hear that creepy music, I know I'm safe. Alright, so this is just an ender chest. These shaped like dog heads. Something's wrong with me. Oh boy. Let me just go ahead and save real quick. as I just check the same thing over and over in hopes of something turning out for the better. Just gonna put these up. To just make it easier to track any new things I get. All right. Into the dungeon. Yeah, this is very gross. Yeah, geez, it's locked on the other side. I thought I was playing an action game. That is gross. This looks like a monster. I shouldn't be shooting the girl. I like some teeth. I burned through way too many bullets. Just trying to keep a good eye. But I saw more than I ever really cared to. It takes so many bullets to kill. All right. 3 days in a handprint. There's next button. Oh. Thought this was another monster. This looked like another monster. No. But it's dark and gross. Alright. 3 is a handprint. Oh yeah, I forgot that. I forgot them. There's one person named Tamara. This is. Monster. There is a monster. You are one big ugly son of a gun. Oof. Okay, I'm out of ammo. Officially. I am out of ammo. Why is that? Ow. That really hurt. It's chasing me. Okay, I'm hurt. Bad. I'm out of bullets. Now, there was a box somewhere. Very gross. Dang. Might have been a mistake trying to. All right. All right, there's oh boy. Oh, that sound. So I'm lost. Burned through way too many bullets. Nada. How did I burn through all my bullets that quick? nothing in these in this can of worms. All right, so I am ever so slightly screwed. Ever so slightly. And let's assume Ethan's not, you know, not flipping Ryu. And saving would be useless. That sound is scary. I've seen that room before. That is a creepy sound. Looks like I'm semi-safe. Got a map. 12 bullets. It looks like there's a... There may be a quick and easy way to waste it. Scorpion key. Treasure photo. Lockpick. Herb. Chem fluid, very nice. I better save it. Chucking shows I don't necessarily need. Cycle stimulates. Oh yeah, I'm not going there. I have I need to get something else that's cool. Well, just die already. Ouch. Well, that happened. Yeah, they're very hard to kill. So here I'm much better off now. Partially because I haven't had any crazy encounters. And since I'm doing better off, all right. I am really sucking. But at least I took off the head. I gotta really, really be cool. That was much better. All right. You are persistent, sir. Dang. Just going to block, stick and move. All right. That happened, but I'm at the very least a little better off now. Can't believe that's left from the other side. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that right now. And I will say my aim's not as sharp as it used to be. Like, I used to be not quite a crack shot, but I certainly wasn't wasting bullets like I am here. Let's see here. I burnt through my chem fluid. I'm just stuck with my current HP level. Okay, quick way back up. All right. So let me go ahead and save again because I am paranoid. Yes, I'm a little bit paranoid. As I look down at my computer screen as opposed to my TV. HP looking okay. I have 30 bullets. Checking every nook and cranny. At the Scorpion Key. Could have sworn there was some chemical. There it is. I better hold on to it for the time being. Just in case an emergency strikes. Well, I was going to, but I have to make a quick trip back upstairs, you know? Gotta drop off some shells. Oh, hey, buddy. I was one dead angry. Still locked from the other side, huh? Heading back upstairs. Not dealing with you. No, sorry. I'm not dealing with you. Let's see what's in here. Not bad. I do love me some ammo. Just gonna drop off these shells. I kind of want to hold on to the Scorpion Key. And this dissection room key is invaluable right now. My HP is yellow. That's a little bit frightening. I gotta get through the boiler room now. Don't like that it's dark. Not one bit. I hear some ugly sounds. Okay, got some fluid. So, I know what I'm doing. Make some bullets. Depending on the next situation. Why am I so bad at shooting? Dang. I didn't realize I was that bad. That's what happens when you're shaking up, I guess. Happens when you're shaking up. Yeah, I'm doing my little drop off. Just gonna break this lock, take these 5 bullets. Doing nothing there. All right. Just gonna run through here. Yeah, this place. Slowly acquire my target. Okay. More bullets. Really? Okay, so I am leaving. I'm officially out of ammo, and my screen is covered in blood because my HP is yellow. Guess I could head back to the main hall. Might be my best bet. Yeah, I'm out of ammo. Okay, I need a plan. Okay. Up there are snakes. That's wonderful. Basically, I'm screwed. That's what that amounts to. Worms that I can't pour out. Think I searched as much as I could. Should use that pick on the strong box. Of course, I don't think about what's not right. I don't think about what's not right in front of me. There's bird room. So I'm more or less screwed. Excuse me. As I think about it, there's a little spot downstairs. Right around there, I think. So I guess I better head down there. Some really gross sounds there. Oh yeah, right around here. That's a snake door. I think I got like a bunch of waypoints. Guys here are dead, so right. Good stuff. All right. I should be able to more effectively get to the border of the room. Alright. I just need one clear shot, right? Right. Got some shells. Looks like that's about all there is. Strong fluid. Yeah, let me make some more super bullets. Hey, buddy. Ah, geez. Oh, no, no. He is mad. Oh. I don't know if he can be trusted, if I'm being totally honest. Okay, I have 3 normal bullets, 10 super bullets. And I'm just searching as much as I can. That looks breakable. Or are the only breakables marked with that red, that yellow band? Might be the case, actually. Oh boy. Nerd. Some shells. This looks fun. Oh, and as you mentioned, we're in uncharted territory. I am not here. Well, I was never. We're in places I've never been. That's what I'm trying to say. Can't get out that way. Looks like I'm gonna have to fight. Just carefully searching for supplies. I didn't set anything off. Oh boy. Should have saw that coming. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Dang. Well, that happened. I'll use this real quick. Make sure I'm at peak strength. Or as close as I am to peak strength. I have three regular bullets, 10 super bullets. This looks frightening. That is ghastly. Got some chem. Something very, very handy. Of course, I'm out of gunpowder, though. Okay. So this is grotesque. But then again, this is Resident Evil. Of course it's grotesque. I need a snake key to get past here. How to make more bullets. I'm going to get kicked down painfully. Chainsaw. Can't get to the chainsaw though. Oh boy. Oh. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I figured something out, at the very least. So, to deal with Jack. We gotta use a chainsaw. Not entirely sure how exactly I'm going to use it. I just know I'm going to use it. Okay. Down here, grab this chem. Go ahead and use this, though I could just use red bumper. And actually use this for a little extra recovery. I've noticed that can slow him down a little. Some embalming stuff. All right. I should be ready to deal with him. Dang. Okay, that's not gonna work. Can't get the chainsaw. I am most certainly not all right. Okay. We need something heavy for that. He's coming after me. He dodged the heck out of that. That's not working. And I'm... Ouch. Ouch. Okay. Think again now. Okay, he is angry. That didn't do much. That's not it. Okay, what's next? That sucks. That's not working. This ain't it, Chief. Why isn't this working? That's not good. Not today. That's not working. Dude, what else can a chainsaw go through? Besides me. I am screwed. Can't figure this guy out. A gas pipe. That looks dumb. Looks breakable. Or not. Okay, I'm kind of stumped. I'm kind of stumped here. Oh boy. That's not it. Oh boy. One more hit and I'm a goner. How do I do? I can't really think of anything. I'm drawing blanks as to how to deal with this dude. Oh! Okay, so I do have to fight him. I was thinking avoid, weave, bob, whatever. But, no. I can actually... The chainsaw can do something. Let me go ahead and break this preemptively, take that ammo. Looks like it's randomized what I get. poor deputy. Just getting, just kind of got destroyed. Oh, that's pretty sweet, actually. Just gonna make sure I'm at full strength for this. Let me go grab that gunpowder real quick. And I'm absolutely sure there's nothing else here. So all that's left is to get kicked, down, I guess. Do this, get kicked down, and then what? Oh, hey. I have an idea on how to use it. Ow. That was fast enough. Oh boy, I'm getting grabbed. What the? So I can't. So now I can grab that chainsaw. Two, three. Okay, he's coming. All right, that works. Dang. Well, that happened. But now that I have an idea on how to deal with them. All right. I'm feeling good about this. Now I know how to deal with them. I'm not totally powerless against them. I was a little worried I was. But it looks like I'm just doing that for good luck at this point. And for the chem fluid. I gotta get used to that. Wrong button. Go ahead and make sure I'm good. Go ahead and grab that gunpowder before I forget. And we're ready to start the fight. Ding, ding, right? Ding, ding. Yo, boy. And grab. Just give me a sec, I'll figure it out. Hey, just had that slipping. He is crazy. I'm gonna heal up. Dang. Oh wait, I'm out of heals, aren't I? Oh boy. Dang. Takes a little bit of skill to take him. But I, at the very least, have an idea. It's the same idea as before, but you know, it's just going to be a little bit better. A little bit better idea. Wow. That doesn't seem very coherent, does it? Did I mention that I'm nervous? Just gonna use my mediocre. I will avenge you. P is yellow. Let me actually take a second and break that crate. Now I have a good lot of ammo to work with. So if you shoot him to knock down his HP a little, then go crazy with chainsaw. Well, I can't really unga bunga him. Ow. Oh wait, he's got to grab his first. Heal up, that's some fat man damage. Two, three. Ouch. All right. So I can't reload until it dies. Ouch. I'm at the very least learning. I think at this point it just comes down to skill. Double check this spot here. Wrong way. Switching out my normal bullets. I see. So it's extra ammo. If you beat it through the cage, once you're in there, it turns to herbs because science. Okay. Personally, I'm much more comfortable when I'm at full HP at the start of the battle. Oh boy. Ouch! My stomach! Show him! Oh boy. Who said no more kiting? All because I had to refresh the engine. Yikes. I keep thinking I'm grabbing it, but I will avenge you one day. Hopefully that day is today. Wrong button. All right. I can block a grab. What kind of broken mumble jumble is this? No technique required, just block. I missed. I'm doing a pretty good job. Oh, hey. Ouch. That actually did some fat man damage. Actually, not really. All right. Okay, now's my chance. Don't need refresh. Okay. Well, that did, Jack. Can't believe I whiffed that entirely. Oh. That started to become a battle of attrition. That ultimately I lost. Okay. Let me try this actually. It looks like he's invincible as he takes this. Swap on my bullets. I can do this. No way. It looks like that's game. That's game. All right. Yeah, I kind of overestimated the power of that chainsaw. Hey, give me some medication. I have the dog's head. I have no bullets. I also have no means to make bullets. I don't have a snake key. It's gonna be a ride. It's gonna be a ride back. Those respawn, or did I just forget them this time? Right. Looks like they're cutting me a break. I don't want to be too optimistic because this is still Resident Evil, and they can very well pull some more stuff on me. Gross stuff. All right. I think it's worth a save. I think it's worth a save. Yes, over, right? That was hard, dang it. Well, harder than I expected. Took me a lot of tries. So that means there's one more dog head, right? I don't like the blood here. But, oh hey! What's that? Scorpion. Oh yeah. I'm an idiot. And since Jack's down, but I doubt that's the last you'll see of him. I don't have any bullets to shoot that. Pretty safely. Oh. May as well put my bullets in here. Is there like a replica to find? right. At least I can take my time here. Snake door. I have a scorpion key, so I can't go there yet. Another snake door. We're treading familiar ground. Now, significantly, grandma's room. Just gonna check this as thoroughly as I can, in case we find some worthwhile. Storm coming. Nice. I mean, that's probably like really old news and the storm's blown over, but that might be a plot thing, you know, being screwed over because bad weather. A moose head. Doesn't look like there's anything of interest. And Ethan's breathing is making me uncomfortable. Because I know he's scared. I mean, for good reason, but not exactly a vote of confidence. Strong box. We need a lockpick. All right, oh yeah, that's nastiness. There's nothing in the poop chest. All that's left is grandma's room. I don't have a tape to play. I hit the wrong door. All right. Seems like it's raining outside. Wonderful. Broken shotgun, that takes up space. Yikes. These are really old dentures. Probably wash them off. Okay. Living room clock. I think I got that one. Book and recreation room. I think I gotta get that still. Chem fluid. I have one. So. I don't have any gunpowder, though, so my best bet would be to just burn on a little extra healing. there's supposedly a book. Probably this big one, but looks like for plot reasons, like, I can't get to it right now. But I can get to that shotgun. Let me go ahead and get that. Just gotta keep checking. Just in case some illusion is being played on me. All right. There we go. Pendulum. Living room. What bullets do I have? Mediocre. So let me just stop by that safe room real quick. Grab that pendulum. Actually, let me go see the living room, just so I'll know what I'm looking for. And just because I suck, I'm looking for a map. Well, looking at a map constantly. So I'm gonna need that pendulum. All right. Progress. Okay, just gonna save real quick. I have unlimited saves, so why not use them? No lockpick here. Just double, triple, quadruple checking. Give me that. Here's steps, and I don't like steps. Let me just maybe make our way to the main hall. Looks like he's back. And he's gonna try and surprise me. Over there. As I check again and again and again. Inventory is full right now. But it's never too full for a save. Something big's gonna happen, I already know. I already know this stuff. Something is going to get me. I'm not safe. I'm not safe. I'm not safe. And even if I am, the game does a really good job of reminding me I'm not. Or making me feel like I'm not. Right up here, right? All right. Oh, I just go through. That's foreboding. Get an achievement saying you ain't getting away. Just running over here in case I find a gunpowder. I like that. Whoa, what's this? An herb, very nice. Anything else over here? Doesn't look like it. This looks foreboding. Excuse me for crashing the party. So it looks like this is another safe house. My kickback lost dump power. Oh wait, I need nine coins. Stabilizer. Steroids. Zoe's bra. That's a motivator to keep going, right? I have 7 antiques. All right. All right, let me broken handgun back. I don't need it right now. Just go ahead and take these steroids. You know, just pumping some illegal. Just so I can survive this nightmare. I'm gonna kick myself if I have to run back here with a skeleton key. It wasn't ringing. I was just curious. I keep thinking that brought some mouse. I swear I'm not a perv. At least not on stream. And even off stream, the most they do is bad jokes. Now you want to read for me. Seems to me we're gonna have. Your mother? Be careful. They'll be looking for you. That's kind of threatening. Let me save again, just in case. Just in case. All right. This old house by the water. Dang. Zoe's mother is apparently pretty scary. This must be the old house. This is creepy. Not gonna lie. Got some ammo. Gross. Bunch of leeches. Bunch of leeches here. Whoop. I should probably shoot him. Like, you're just flying around me menacingly. So, it seems this game likes to tick all the boxes. My first instinct is to shoot, but I'm not too sure. It might spawn in something pretty ugly. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Got it. Probably shouldn't you tick off the glass. Ugh, ugh, ugh. Jeez. Oh, wait. Ouch. especially with the solid fuel, does. I can make some flame grenades. Well, not dealing with that. Really big bugs. I'm not much a fan of bugs, but I can deal with them. I have a burner. I have some herb. And there doesn't seem to be anything else there. I don't want to get too close, just in case. What's way the crit over here? Cycle stimulants. In the box. In the box, a lockpick. Oh, all right, I see. They hit hard. After those, all right. I have no ammo, so I can't effectively advance. They have some cycle stimulants. Go ahead, heal up. And run like mad. I'm gonna get stung and stung and stung like a mug. And so since we're approaching 4:30, I think I should just lightly search the area. Holy shoot. How hard those bugs hit. Well, it doesn't look like they hit that hard, but they're certainly annoying to fight. I'ma just hurry on out. I'ma just hurry on out to the safe room. In this little trailer. And, yeah, I'ma call this for now. That's gonna be it for this live stream. I almost said leave a like, but this ain't YouTube. If you're new around here, maybe leave a follow. I will be doing this every Tuesday and Thursday until I finish. And then I'll be doing something else. Hopefully not horror themed. I hate this. I really hate this. And on Mondays and Wednesdays, I'll be doing Street Fighter. Friday's a free day where I do pretty much anything, usually fighters. And that's about it. I'll see you guys tomorrow with some Street Fighter. Really? There it is.